Hello, this is Joey from the Juiced Cannabis Channel. I'm doing the routine boring stuff of cleaning the pots out, washing them thoroughly, rinsing them clean in between every planting. So after I've moved plants around, I take them out of the soil and really thoroughly clean all of the pots with soap and water, and then dry them before putting in new, fresh, sterilized soil and transplanting the next generation of plants in here. This is the boring part, but I'm constantly moving plants around and cleaning the place up and putting them all back. It's just a necessary part of keeping everything disease-free. It's preventative maintenance. It's really boring, actually, but it's a labor of love, and when you know why you're doing it, it's not hard at all. It's not work. So, a pretty useless update for you guys, but this is part of it. I'll talk to you later. This is Joey.